Hello everyone, in this session we'll see a question on classification of matrices. It says compute AHA and AAH. What is AH? This is transpose conjugate of the matrix, right? Where A is given by I1, I1, I, I. So let's see what is A transpose conjugate first. This is transpose and conjugate board. So let's see what are the conjugate of this element. Minus I, 1, minus I, 1, minus I and minus I, right? For purely imaginary it will be just negative, and for purely real it will be same. And then transpose. So it will be minus I, 1, minus I. This will be 1, minus I and minus I, right? Now we will see the first one, which is compute this. So this is going to be minus I, 1, 1, minus I and minus I into I, 1, I, 1, I, I. So this is 3 cross 2, this is 2 cross 3, so our result is going to be 3 cross 3. So let's see the first one, first row and first column. Minus I into I will be 1, and 1 into 1 will be 1, so 1 plus 1 will be 2. Second column, minus I into 1 minus I and 1 into I, so this will become 0. Minus I into I will 1, 1 into I will be 1, so this is 1 plus I. Second row, first column, 1 into I and minus I into 1, so this will become 0. 1 into 1 and minus I into I, so minus I into I is 1, so 1 plus 1 is 2. 1 in third row, third column, second row, third column, 1 into I and minus I into I, so minus I into I is 1, so this will be 1 plus I. Third row, first, second and third column, one by one. So it is minus I into I, which is 1, and minus I, so this will become 1 minus I. Minus I into 1 and minus I into I, so this will be minus I and 1, so I'll write it 1 minus I. Minus I into I is 1, minus I into I is 1, so this will become 2. Then the next one is AAH. So this is, this A is I, 1, I, 1, I, I, minus I, 1, 1, minus I, minus I, minus I. So this is 2 cross 3 and this is 3 cross 2, so our result is going to be 2 cross 2. So let's start with the first row, first column. I into minus I is 1, 1 into 1 is 1, and I into minus I is also 1, so 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3. I into 1 is I, 1 into minus I is minus I, and I into minus I is 1, so I minus I and 1, so I and minus I gets cancelled and this is 1. 1 into minus I is minus I, I into 1 is 1, so that will be cancelled and I into minus I will become 1. 1 into 1 is 1, I into minus I is 1, I into minus I is again 1, so this will be 1 plus 1 plus 1 equal to 3. Right? We can also see that A transpose conjugate into A and the transpose conjugate of this, as per the property, we'll reverse it to separate into A transpose conjugate and transpose conjugate. Double transpose conjugate will give the matrix itself, so it becomes AH into A. So you can see, let's say if AH A is X, then we can say that X transpose conjugate is same as X. So this means this is Hermitian matrix. And of course, our real symmetric matrix is always Hermitian matrix.